We are pleased to welcome you today to Barnstable High School. Before we begin, we would like to ask any veterans or active military to please stand so that we may honor you. Thank you for your service. And now, onto our MIAA round of Elite Eight matchup between the Barnstable Redhawks and the Andover Golden Warriors. Good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. Our student athletes recognize the calls by officials, coaches, and themselves are made in good faith and should be respected. Spectators can support both these teams by refraining from derogatory or demeaning comments and cheers today. We hope that you will enjoy the game and support the students in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. And now, our visiting Andover Warriors. Number two, Captain Senior Aaron Workman. Junior Meg Durant, number 8 sophomore Rosemary Aiden, number 9 sophomore Jesse Way, number 11 senior Claudia Vera, number 14 senior Sol Lee, number 16 junior Kate Wilson, number 17 senior Claire Roby, number 21 senior Bridget Evans, number 23 senior Sophia Hutchins, number 24, senior captain Avery Walker. Number 32, freshman Tina Zang. Number 33, junior Leah Sappo. Number 34, senior Ava Vieira. Number 36, sophomore Naomi. They're coached by Dan Young, who is assisted by Steph Long, Carrie O'Day, and Brittany McNally. And now for your Barnstable. Number 14, freshman Melanie Ellis. Number 23, sophomore Jasmine Coyer. Number 15, sophomore Nikki Murphy. Number 7, sophomore Rachel Payton. Number 11, junior Dylan Andrews. Number 5, junior Lily Cordero. Number 16, junior Ayla Camillo. Number 17, junior Alyssa McDowell. Number 13, junior Tegan Garrett. Number 10, junior Molly Gleason. Number 4, senior captain Ashley Lentis. Number 30, senior captain Scott Johnson. Number 12, senior captain Sadie Ballworth. Number 21, senior captain Molly Freda. Number 24, senior captain Charlotte Sullivan. And number 2, senior captain Logan Hurlis. Barnstable is coached by Tom Turco in his 36th season. Tonight's officials, thank you. Please rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Attention high school sports fans, are you an armchair official? You know, the parent or fan who constantly yells at the referees and loves to let everyone know just how bad you think they are. Well, if you think you could do better, then get in the game and prove it. It's time for you to suit up and make the calls where they actually count. Every sport in Massachusetts needs more officials. Sign up today at highschoolofficials.com.
Scholastic sports called the last classroom of the day? Because they teach students important life lessons like teamwork, accountability, and perseverance. School sports are so much more than a game. They're about developing the whole person. That's why they're an essential part of every student's education.
Encourage your student to participate in the last classroom of the day. Interscholastic sports in Massachusetts. This message presented by the MIAA and the Massachusetts Secondary Schools Athletic Directors Association.
folks, let's get started. Parents, thanks for coming. As many of you know, I'm Coach Mather. Tonight I want to talk about the season, of which I only have one expectation, that everybody gets stronger. When I say get stronger, I'm not referring solely to physical strength. Sure, we'll be in the weight room, we'll be running stairs, but we're also going to focus on developing mental toughness and grit, because those are the characteristics that allow us to achieve greatness both on and off the court. So, how do we develop those things? By getting comfortable with a challenge, by cultivating the confidence necessary to overcome adversity in all forms. That's why I coach. That's my purpose. Every member of this team can lean on me, and I'll teach them how they can lean on themselves and each other.
This message presented by the MIAA and the Massachusetts Secondary Schools Athletic Directors Association.
What rhymes with great?
Participate.
Where does greatness start? Here, in the classroom.
On the diamond.
In the pool.
On the field.
Where will your greatness take you?
To better grades.
To more friends.
Yeah! Be great.
Participate! Yeah.
The innocence of youth. Is there anything any better? But soon they'll be in high school and facing all the same challenges you faced. How to make friends. How to fit in. How to be cool. We want our children to have everything they'll need to live fulfilling and productive lives. Make sure the kids in your family are among the more than 230,000 participants here in Massachusetts who take part in high school sports.
Thank you.
Thank you. The NFHS. That stands for the National Federation of State High School Associations. But really, what we stand for, together with the MIAA, are the 227,000 high school sports students in Massachusetts. And so we stand. We stand for the runners, soccer, and basketball players. We stand for their coaches, administrators, and officials. We stand for the swimmers, football players, and wrestlers. We stand for the golfers, softball, and volleyball players. We stand as the national leader and advocate for high school athletics and all who participate in them and make them possible. Because it is our purpose to ensure that high school students get to play, perform, and compete together. To learn more about who we are and what we stand for, visit nfhs.org.
Thank you. Have you noticed bad behavior has become normalized at interscholastic athletic events? Some fans seem angry. They lack civility toward one another. Some even get aggressive and unruly. Time out! What is going on? This has to stop. Let's not forget, school sports aren't just about winning. And they're definitely not an excuse to take your frustrations out on the official or the opponent. They're about teaching lessons like perseverance, respect, and empathy, so students can learn and grow as people, not just as players. We all have a role to play in setting a good example for our students and teaching them these important values. So fans, it's time to step up your game and behave positively at interscholastic athletic events in Massachusetts.
This message presented by the MIAA and the Massachusetts Secondary Schools Athletic Directors Association.
Oh! Remember, we're a team that plays together. Listen, the winning will take care of itself. We just have to get everyone involved.
In interscholastic sports, we celebrate what makes every one of us unique. And in the pursuit of a common goal, everyone in the huddle, in the bleachers, and in the community comes together. This message presented by the MIAA and the Massachusetts Secondary Schools Athletic Directors Association.
Attention high school sports fans, are you an armchair official? You know, the parent or fan who constantly yells at the referees and loves to let everyone know just how bad you think they are. Well, if you think you could do better, then get in the game and prove it. It's time for you to suit up and make the calls where they actually count. Every sport in Massachusetts needs more officials. Sign up today at highschoolofficials.com.
Bad behavior has become normalized at interscholastic athletic events. Some fans seem angry. They lack civility toward one another. Some even get aggressive and unruly. Time out! What is going on? This has to stop. Let's not forget, school sports aren't just about winning. And they're definitely not an excuse to take your frustrations out on the official or the opponent. They're about teaching lessons, like perseverance, respect, and empathy, so students can learn and grow as people, not just as players. We all have a role to play in setting a good example for our students and teaching them these important values. So fans, it's time to step up your game and behave positively at interscholastic athletic events in Massachusetts.
This message presented by the MIAA and the Massachusetts Secondary Schools Athletic Directors Association.
The innocence of youth. Is there anything any better? But soon they'll be in high school and facing all the same challenges you faced. How to make friends. How to fit in. How to be cool. We want our children to have everything they'll need to live fulfilling and productive lives. Make sure the kids in your family are among the more than 230,000 participants here in Massachusetts who take part in high school sports.
What rhymes with great?
Participate.
Where does greatness start? Here, in the classroom.
On the diamond.
In the pool.
On the field.
Where will your greatness take you?
To better grades.
To more friends.
Yeah!
Be great.
Participate!
Why are interscholastic sports called the last classroom of the day? Because they teach students important life lessons like teamwork, accountability, and perseverance. School sports are so much more than a game. They're about developing the whole person. That's why they're an essential part of every student's education.
Encourage your student to participate in the last classroom of the day. Interscholastic sports in Massachusetts. This message presented by the MIAA and the Massachusetts Secondary Schools Athletic Directors Association.
Remember, we're a team that plays together. Listen, the winning will take care of itself. We just have to get everyone involved.
In interscholastic sports, we celebrate what makes every one of us unique. And in the pursuit of a common goal, everyone in the huddle, in the bleachers, and in the community comes together. This message presented by the MIAA and the Massachusetts Secondary Schools Athletic Directors Association.
Thank you.
Thank you.
folks, let's get started. Parents, thanks for coming. As many of you know, I'm Coach Mather. Tonight I want to talk about the season, of which I only have one expectation, that everybody gets stronger. When I say get stronger, I'm not referring solely to physical strength. Sure, we'll be in the weight room, we'll be running stairs, but we're also going to focus on developing mental toughness and grit, because those are the characteristics that allow us to achieve greatness both on and off the court. So, how do we develop those things? By getting comfortable with a challenge, by cultivating the confidence necessary to overcome adversity in all forms. That's why I coach. That's my purpose. Every member of this team can lean on me, and I'll teach them how they can lean on themselves and each other.
This message presented by the MIAA and the Massachusetts Secondary Schools Athletic Directors Association.
Plays together. Listen, the winning will take care of itself. We just have to get everyone involved.
In interscholastic sports, we celebrate what makes every one of us unique. And in the pursuit of a common goal, everyone in the huddle, in the bleachers, and in the community comes together. This message presented by the MIAA and the Massachusetts Secondary Schools Athletic Directors Association.
Thank you.
noticed bad behavior has become normalized at interscholastic athletic events? Some fans seem angry. They lack civility toward one another. Some even get aggressive and unruly. Time out! What is going on? This has to stop. Let's not forget, school sports aren't just about winning. And they're definitely not an excuse to take your frustrations out on the official or the opponent. They're about teaching lessons like perseverance, respect, and empathy, so students can learn and grow as people, not just as players. We all have a role to play in setting a good example for our students and teaching them these important values. So fans, it's time to step up your game and behave positively at interscholastic athletic events in Massachusetts.
This message presented by the MIAA and the Massachusetts Secondary Schools Athletic Directors Association.
We are the NFHS. That stands for the National Federation of State High School Associations. But really, what we stand for, together with the MIAA, are the 227,000 high school sports students in Massachusetts. And so we stand. We stand for the runners, soccer, and basketball players. We stand for their coaches, administrators, and officials. We stand for the swimmers, football players, and wrestlers. We stand for the golfers, softball, and volleyball players. We stand as the national leader and advocate for high school athletics and all who participate in them and make them possible. Because it is our purpose to ensure that high school students get to play, perform, and compete together. To learn more about who we are and what we stand for, visit nfhs.org.